accept your new name and wear it with honor. Welcome, brother.
Siemaneczko ludziska, witam wszystkich bardzo, bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku. Wykonamy sobie misję fabularną Igła Stogusiana. Generalnie znajdujemy się w klasztorze. Cały nasz ekwipunek został zabrany. Pogadamy z Antonim. Tym razem troszkę inaczej poprowadzimy dialog. Chcę, żeby nam pomógł i pokazał, gdzie co się znajduje. Zapraszam serdecznie.
Welcome, brother. I am Antonius. A novice like you. I've been instructed to guide you around the monastery and tell you what you can expect and what your duties will be.
Thanks for helping me out during the ceremony. I had no idea what I was supposed to do.
You don't know Latin, do you? Don't worry. Work in the scriptorium will teach you fast enough. Why exactly are you here? Was it your choice? Or did someone force you to come?
Okej, otrzymaliśmy książkę Codzienne Obowiązki. Będziemy musieli ją przeczytać.
It was my choice. For a common lad like me, it's the easiest way to get an education and do something worthwhile with my life.
It looks like we're both here for the same reason. I think we'll get along.
Would you tell me something about yourself?
I'm a novice and I'm here because I'd make a poor merchant. I like books and I want an education. Although I must say, so far the monastic life's been quite unexpected.
Let's go then.
Good. But before we do, here's a letter directly from the prior telling you all your regular duties from tomorrow onwards. Make sure to read it this evening, so you know how things work. Right, we can go now. Follow me closely. I'll explain everything as we go.
Dobra.
Remember one word. Discipline. It's your job to work and pray. You serve the Lord now, not your own bodily needs.
Ej, co się kurde stało? Czego goś się tutaj...
Salve. Be well.
Gdzie goś jest tutaj?
This is the way to the dormitory, where we all sleep. You'll find a free bed there, which is now yours. Do you know the first thing the monastery taught me? To appreciate sleep. We rise before dawn every day. Takes a bit of getting used to.
Co się blokuje ten Antoni, kurde? Pijany czy co? Dobra, tam będziemy mogli spać.
Centuries ago, this monastery was founded by the most esteemed of brothers, Saint Procopius. His earthly remains can be found in a cave under the monastery, and his spirit wanders the corridors at night, punishing any misbehaving novices. So beware.
Here are the fratery and scriptorium. Together with the library. These are the places where we work. Ora et labora. Pray and work.
As a novice, you must always listen to your superior brethren. And above us monks are the prior and the cicatas, who punish every infraction. You'll know them by the canes they carry. Do what they say.
Dobra, tutaj mamy chyba jadalnię.
This is the refectory, where we come together to eat. During meals, you must be silent. Only one brother reads aloud from the rule of Saint Benedict.
The rule is the only law we recognize, with the exception of those from God himself. If you break any of its precepts, expect swift punishment. But I've already told you about the circuitors.
Ja pierdziolę, jakie mamy restrykcje tutaj w tym klasztorze, ale no, nie ma czego się dziwić. To jest chyba biblioteka.
The library, the pride of our monastery. Trove of learning. We don't just read books here, we also copy them. You too will learn how.
Poznaj pozostałych nowicjuszy.
That's all. Today you are still free from duty, but tomorrow you begin work like the others. If you need anything, ask any of the brothers. We'll be glad to help you. And I recommend you get to know the other novices. You already know me. Then there is Siskin, Jodok, and Lukas.
Thanks for showing me around. There's a lot to learn here.
Nie, tego nie będziemy tej opcji dialogowej wybierać, bo może się coś zorientować. To już wybraliśmy. Potrzebuję zdobyć kilka wytrychów.
It occurred to me you might be the man to ask. I'm looking for some lockpicks. Do you know anyone in the monastery who could help me?
Lockpicks? You surprise me, brother. And you, a nobleman's son. But you could ask brother Salarius. They say he used to be a thief.
Okej, okay, porozmawiam z bratem piwnicznym. Dobra, a to?
I need to make a confession.
I'm no priest, but tell me what you've done. It's probably nothing to worry about.
Nie wiem, czy to dobrze wybrałem.
I'm here in the monastery looking for a thief. He had a hand in burning down the Neuhof stud.
You don't say. And who are you to take such an interest?
That's not important.
Why are you telling me this anyway? What do you want from me?
Perhaps you could help me find him?
The missing thief. If I knew anything, I'd tell you. But I suppose it must be one of the novices. I've only recently heard about the Neuhof incident. Nor the other brethren have been here much longer than that.
I know. Aside from me, there are only four novices. But still, I don't know which one he could be.
Three? Please, leave me out of it. And you're right that it could be any one of them. No one knows anything about Lukas. Siskin might be a lot of things, but a monk isn't one of them. And Yodok is a slimy worm. It wouldn't surprise me if he was behind that massacre. Actually, the more I think about it, the less I like that Yodok. He's a treacherous rat who'd do anything to get in someone's good books. The thought of Yodok at Neuhof since chills up my spine.
Czy Jodok to świętoszek? Moi drodzy, ja wiem, kto jest świętoszkiem. Nie chcę tutaj spoilerować.
Maybe you're right. It's not a pretty thought. Thanks for your help. And please don't say a word to anyone.
Don't fret, my friend. Your secrets are locked inside my lips.
Will you tell me something about yourself?
There's not much to tell. I lived in Vlashim, and after my father died, I found out I wasn't much of a merchant. So I left the shop to my brother, and decided to become a monk. It's peaceful here. There's food and lots of time to read.
So you chose to come here?
It may seem strange, but I'm one of the few novices that did. I might be the only one. The truth is, the idea of spending my life in a monastery was more appealing than being cooped up in a greasy old shop.
I'd like to ask you something about the... Who's in charge of things around here?
Truthfully, everyone except us. But officially, Abbot Peter. And soon enough, someone else. As if it mattered. Our life will still be work and prayer.
I see. Are there any rifts between the brothers?
Yes. From the moment talk began about electing a new abbot, it's been like a hornet's nest here. Strange you haven't noticed.
Tell me something about electing the abbot.
Abbot Peter is old. When he dies, they'll have to select a new abbot from amongst the brethren. The candidates are John and Nevlas. And if you ask me for my opinion, Nevlas is definitely the right man. Unfortunately, no one cares about my opinion because novices get no say.
Tell me something about life here.
Work, prayer, as if you didn't know. We serve God, and that's the central truth of our lives.
What are the roles of the various monks here?
Someone takes care of the library, someone else the garden. The abbot supervises everyone, and in his absence, the prior. But it's the circators you should worry about. They're the brothers who'll make sure we observe the rule. They can be quite strict, so if you want to avoid getting punished, always act righteously and do your duties
tak,
honestly.
To już wiem. Dobra, to wszystko. O, jeszcze kto tu rządzi?
Who's in charge of?
Truthfully, everyone.
Are there already candidates to be the new abbot?
Brothers John and Nevlas. But the others have been fighting like dogs because of them. We don't have to fight about anything, though.
Kurde, tych opcji dialogowych tutaj mamy do wyboru.
This John, who is he?
A circator, and really just an unpleasant old man. It's mostly the older brothers on his side, because they believe he'll protect the status quo and all the benefits that come with long service here.
Tell me something about Nevlas.
Nevlas manages the monastery's property. He's what they call the provost. He'd like to bring back solemnity to the monastery through reform and by returning to pure faith. A lovely idea, but most of the monks are against it.
Why can't novices vote?
They say we don't have enough experience to decide about anything. Don't worry, we'll get our chance.
Why is who wins so important?
We're young and we'll spend the rest of our lives here. And the abbot decides everything about our lives. Didn't it ever occur to you how powerful he is?
Dobra, chyba wszystkie opcje dialogowe żeśmy wykorzystali. A jeszcze nie.
Who would you choose as the new abbot if you could?
Why should I even think about that when I don't have the right to vote? Gregor, don't go poking your nose into other people's business. You'll sleep better at night.
Dobra. Nie wiem, czy ja tutaj sobie mogę poszperać, pochodzić, poszukać jakichś rzeczy. O, tu mamy jakieś księgi. Tu też żeśmy, pamiętam... Mnich.
What would you like?
I'm Gregor.
I know. But I've no time for idle chat. I transcribe books from...
What, you do nothing?
It is my penance and my blessing. And now, brother, if...
Dobra, nie chcę z nami rozmawiać. Dobra, tutaj mamy bibliotekę i księgi. Dobra, chyba nic tutaj ciekawego nie znajdziemy oprócz tego. Włamać się nie włamiemy, bo nie mamy wytrychów. Dobra. Czekajcie, zobaczmy zadanie. Tu mamy zadanie poboczne w klauzurze. To sobie odznaczymy na razie. Idź do łóżka. Zabij świętoszka. Dowiedz się, który z nowicjuszy jest świętoszkiem. Dobra, mamy teraz iść spać. W sumie możemy iść spać, ale zanim pójdziemy spać, jeszcze może byśmy coś tutaj poniuchali. Pogadali. Byśmy odszukali wejście do... Aha, tutaj tylko tyle jest. Dobra, a tutaj jeszcze coś mamy. Dobra. To nie jest taki duży ten obszar. Łatwo się tutaj ogarnąć. Tutaj zaczynaliśmy grę. Ale pytanie, jak teraz udać się do... A, tutaj jest, dobra, właśnie do piwnicy. Kradni. Nic ciekawego. Kartka wyrwana z księgi. A co to jest? Jakiś przedmiot fabularny? Aha, no dobra. Czekajcie, bo przekraczamy granicę teraz. Cholera, ach, pochodnia się przyda.
This looks like the dregs after a night's drinking. Who could be coming here?
Złe nawyki. Sprawdź, co się dzieje w piwnicach. Ej, czekajcie, co to za zadanie mamy? Porozmawiaj z bratem piwnicznym, może załatwi dla ciebie kilka użytecznych rzeczy. Sprawdź, co się dzieje w piwnicach. Dobra, nie mamy wytrychów. W tym momencie musimy iść chyba spać. Wezmę sobie rybkę, to będziemy mogli sobie coś zjeść. Dobra, mamy przynajmniej pochodnie, więc będziemy mogli sobie tutaj podświetlić. Kurczę, dwa zadania poboczne, jedno zadanie główne, także przypuszczam, że tutaj pewnie zabawimy ze... Dobra, nie będziemy na razie z nimi rozmawiać. Aczkolwiek, czekajcie. Który tutaj brat chciał ze mną rozmawiać? A, on chyba na górze jest. Dobra. Pójdźmy się przez... Nowicjusz Łukasz. Pogadajmy z typem.
A novice. I saw you at the ceremony.
I know. It was hard not to notice you.
And you are?
Lucas, also a novice. Don't get upset, but I don't want to talk to you. I'm happiest alone.
There's something I should tell you. Something secret. I'm looking for someone here in the monastery.
You're looking for someone? But you're a novice, aren't you?
I am a novice. At least until I find the man I'm looking for.
Why would you be looking amongst monks? You know, the laws of man aren't valid here. In the cloister, we're subject to divine law, the law of the church.
I'm looking for a footpad who's hiding out here in the monastery. He had a hand in raising the Neuhof farm. He's taken many lives.
I heard something about that. But why are you telling me all this?
Because you could help me. It has to be one of the other novices.
That can't be. Have you told the prior? What are you going to do to this man once you find him?
Talk to him. Then I'll see. Do you have any idea which of the novices could be the imposter I'm looking for?
I don't know, and I don't care to know. I wish you'd never told me. Now I won't be able to sleep at night.
Will you tell me something about yourself?
There's nothing I can tell you.
I mean, where you're from, what sort of life you had before, that sort of thing.
I'm a novice, and my monastic name is Lucas. Nothing else matters.
Come on. Is there really nothing at all you can tell me?
I could, but I don't want to. I'm sorry. I want to stay focused on work and prayer, not on who I once was. I never will be again. What has been isn't important for us. We cast the past aside when we walked through the monastery gates and took our oath. Never forget that.
If you could, who would you vote for to be the abbot?
But I can't vote, so what's the point of worry? Ask Antonius. He often talks about it, and I'm sure he has an opinion.
I found this piece of parchment. It looks like it's been ripped out of a book.
Who'd tear up a book like that? Brother Librarian might know.
Myślę, że ty jesteś świętoszkiem. Nie.
I'd like to know something about the other...
I don't know much.
Tell me about Antoni.
I'd like to, but there's nothing to tell. I've never spoken to him. I've never asked about him.
You really don't know anything about anyone?
Don't get upset. I'm sorry I can't tell you more. I just...
Dobra.
I'd like to ask... Well, that's all.
Mamy chyba kolejne zadanie z Księgi Widarte. Ja pierdziu. Trzy zadania. Masakra. Coś mi się wydaje, że tutaj zabawimy dłużej niż trzeba. Strasznie tu ciemno. Brat Nevlas. Nie mogę z nim rozmawiać. A mogę.
I'm Gregor.
I know. I saw you at the ceremony. My name is Nevlas and I'm the provost here. I'm in charge of the monastery's property, as well as handling trade with the outside world.
That means you get to leave the monastery?
No, not at all. I just write lists and send them out.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm the provost of this monastery. It's my job to ensure the monks live a humble life and that any surpluses go to the poor. But in reality, I spend all my time making sure my brother's gluttony and the construction of a new church don't swallow up the few resources we have left.
I'm interested in the election of the new abbot.
You're not alone. Everyone's so worked up about that, they spent no time considering how they could make the monastery a better place now.
Why? What's wrong with it now?
Many brothers think more about their stomachs than prayer. The older brethren bend the rules of the order to make them fit their interests. So, to balance the scales, they want the novices to lead exemplary lives. Sin abounds here, just as in the outside world.
What sins are you talking about?
The scripture says that he who is without sin cast the first stone. I'm sorry, Gregor, it's not my place to speak about the sins of others.
Tell me something about how the new abbot will be elected.
A new abbot has to be elected once the old one dies. All the brethren can vote, with with the exception of novices. The abbot's crozier will be conferred on whoever is chosen, and he'll take the vow. When he becomes abbot, a monk spends most of his time dealing with politics outside the monastery, instead of actually leading the monastery. But he still maintains a fundamental influence on life here.
Can you tell me about Abbot Peter?
Peter's wise in the ways of politics and a good shepherd, but as you've already heard, he's old and infirm. The other brothers see him with one foot in the grave, but I still have hope for him. But you, brother, don't let yourself get involved in the games of your superiors. Could you help me with something?
With what?
I'm interested in medicine, and I know there's a cure for the abbot's ailment. With your help, I could find out the details, and together you and I could give old Peter a few more years to do good. What do you say?
Okay, kolejne zadanie.
You can count on my help. What do you need me to do?
In order to get the recipe for this medicant, a few rules will need to be broken. Now you know, most of the brothers believe every illness is a message from God, and that it's not our place to deny his will. I, however, think if God sent us not just illnesses, but also the medicine to cure them, then it's our duty to relieve people of their suffering. The cure for Abbot Peter's illness could be contained in one of the books in our library, but it will certainly be amongst the Libri Prohibiti, the forbidden books, those we aren't permitted to read.
Why are they forbidden?
Because they contain occult and demonic practices. Witchcraft and all manner of evil. Or so some people claim. It's nonsense, of course. This is nothing but a book of medicine, albeit one written by a pagan. Ibn Sina, also known as Avicenna, is universally acknowledged to be a wise man. But here, at some point, someone decided his book is the work of a Saracen devil and must be kept under lock and key. Since then, no one can even talk about the book. But the three wise men were from the East, were they not?
Where can I find it?
In the library, there's a large cabinet with a lock on it. The forbidden books are inside. You'll easily recognize what you're looking for. The cover has not only a Latin inscription, but also Saracen letters. Bring it to me, but leave the other books there. No one will notice if one book disappears. But if more were to vanish, someone would certainly begin to look into it, which is exactly what we don't want.
Dobra.
Is there anything you can tell me that would help?
There's a key to the cabinet in the prior's chambers. The librarian should have another one, or you can acquire some lockpicks. But I can't tell you where or how. Perhaps Brother Salarius could help.
I'm ready.
One more important thing. There's always someone in the library during the day. To pass unwatched, you'll need to go at night. It's locked, but I'm sure you'll manage to get in. They say Brother Salarius understands locks, but don't tell him why you need it. Once you have the book, bring it to me, and I'll then use it to make Peter's medicine. We'll soon have the election of the abbot over and done with.
Zakazane księgi.
I'm interested in the election of the new abbot.
You're not alone. Everyone's so worked up about that, they spent no time considering how they could make the monastery a better place now.
Why? What's wrong with it now?
Many brothers think more about their stomachs than prayer. The older brethren bend the rules of the order to make them fit their interests. So, to balance the scales, they want the novices to lead exemplary lives. Sin abounds here, just as in the outside world.
I'd be interested to know more about Brother John.
I don't like to speak ill of people, but Circator John is the worst person the monks could pick to represent them. He's nothing but an old schemer and pedant who preaches water but drinks wine. He's won the older brethren over because they know he won't call an end to their debauchery.
Why do you want to become abbot?
Because when I see the way things are headed around here, I have no other option. Itinerant preachers speak of the corrupted black heart of the church, and I can't deny there's truth in what they say. I'd like to change things and bring back meaning and esteem to the monastery. Peace be with you, brother.
Czekajcie, bo tutaj mamy chyba kolejne zadanie. Kurde, tych zadań tutaj księgi zakazane. Złe nawyki. Idź do łóżka. Z księgi wydarte. Skradnij. Skradnij w nocy zakazaną księgę. Zdobądź klucz do szafy z zakazanymi księgami. Zdobądź klucz do szafy. Tak się składa, że możemy kraść. Więc to też nie jest taki głupi pomysł. O cholera. Dobra, kurde, Bela. Le balance. Czekajcie, tędy nie przejdę. Aj. Kurde, ciemno jak fix. Tutaj chyba jest. Tutaj powinniśmy znaleźć jeszcze jedną rzecz. Zdaje się. Idźmy do tej biblioteki i odnajdźmy tą księgę. Wykonajmy jakieś zadanie jedno. Tutaj zdaje się, że już o te drzwi w tej szafce są otwarte, więc nie musimy tutaj. Cholera, on tutaj cały czas będzie siedział i niuchał. A nic nie ukradniemy. Która w ogóle godzina jest? 21. Nie wiem, czy on tu będzie całą noc siedział, pracował, czy sobie pójdzie. Szafkę mamy otwartą, więc klucza już nie potrzebuję szukać. Idź do łóżka. Sprawdź, co się dzieje w piwnicach. Może pójdziemy do tej piwnicy za chwilę. A, zanotujesz swoje codzienne obowiązki. No, będziemy się przespać w takim razie. A tutaj co jest? Dobra. Idźmy spać w takim razie, bo tutaj mamy zadanie. Idź do łóżka, dobra. Idźmy się przespać. A gdzie jest moje łóżko? Tutaj? Tutaj chyba jest moje łóżko. Dobra. Idziemy spać, bo taki jest cel naszego zadania. Do trzeciej w nocy się prześpimy może. Dobra. To byłoby na tyle. Obudzimy się troszkę wcześniej. Może pójdziemy jeszcze do biblioteki i spróbuję tą księgę zdobyć. Nie wiem, czy ta wytyczna ze spaniem się nam tutaj zaliczy. Idź do łóżka. No to kurde, co jest? Dobra, spróbujemy szybko. Dobra, nic z tego. Musimy się chyba przespać jednak do końca. Ono się zadanie tutaj nie zaliczy i co z tego? Do trzeciej godziny powinniśmy tutaj spać, bo chyba Henryk się obudzi nam, bo o czwartej zaczynamy kolejne obowiązki. Chociaż coś to nie gra mi. Muszę przeczytać tą księgę, którą otrzymaliśmy. Inwentarz. Codzienne obowiązki, czytaj. Dużo ja widzę. Czekajcie, tutaj może przeczytamy. Bracie nowicjusze, niniejszy plan opisuje wasze codzienne zadania, do których jesteś zobowiązany w waszym pierwszym roku życia w klasztorze. Trzecia rano, początek dnia, jutrzenie, wspólny posiłek, praca w reflektarzu, przydzielona przez brata Nevelsa, praca w bibliotece Seksa, popołudniowa adoracja, nieszpory i wspólna kolacja, kompletna czas wolny przed spoczynkiem, spoczynek i początek ciszy nocnej, chwała Ojcu i Synowi, Duchowi Świętemu. Dobra, to ja do trzeciej już spałem, no to czego mi się to nie... nie wykonało. Coś to jest nie tak. Prześpimy się zatem do czwartej. Czwarta godzina, no to what the fuck, coś tu jest nie tak z tym zadaniem. Miałem spać do trzeciej chyba, o czwartej już jest modlitwa. Okej, okay, teraz już jest chyba coś innego. Idź do kościoła na modlitwę i na mszę. Dobra, elegancko. Czekajcie, tutaj. Czy jednak się tutaj wszystko nam udało? Why such haste? O, wytrych. Otóż zamek szafy skrywający zakazane księgi. Dobra, elegancko. Pogadajmy z przeorem, pomodlimy się teraz. Czekajcie, tutaj od trzeciej do czwartej ja muszę chyba się modlić. Jutrzenie, wspólny posiłek do szóstej, czyli dwie godziny tutaj musimy spędzić. A która godzina jest? Już jest po czwartej. W międzyczasie, kurde, wykonujemy. Dobra. Dobra, ja się tutaj chyba muszę pomodlić do szóstej. Możemy chyba tutaj się modlić w ten sposób właśnie, że przyspieszamy czas. A zobaczmy teraz, czy coś się nam tutaj pojawi. Jest piąta godzina, więc powinno być, powinna msza trwać. Do szóstej. Do szóstej tutaj musimy spędzić i o szóstej jest posiłek. Why such haste? Wszyscy się modlą, dobra. Nowicjusz Antoni, nowicjusz Łukasz. Ja to z nikim nie mogę rozmawiać. Do szóstej tutaj musimy pozostać. O, retoryka. Kiedy kupiec straci cierpliwość w czasie targowania się z tobą, otrzymasz jeszcze jedną szansę, by zrobić mu ofertę. Podnosi poziom twojej retoryki, gdy się targujesz. Kupcy będą chętniej kupowali od ciebie kradzione dobra. Dobra. Dlaczego tego nie mogę wziąć? Aha, dobra. Bo tutaj mamy... Chyba wybraliśmy inny... Nie inną umiejętność, która zablokowała nam tą. Dobra, musimy tutaj do szóstej spędzić czas na modlitwie. Dobra, godzina szósta, więc wszyscy powinni za chwilę tutaj chyba odchodzić. Slow down, brother. Tak. Szósta godzina minęła. Ja już chyba mogę tutaj wracać. Dobra, jest.
Brother?
Pykło.
Stealing is a sin. You should know that as a Christian and certainly as a monk. Even if I wanted to forgive you, I couldn't. Thou shalt not steal.
Very well, brother. I accept my punishment.
Now, show me what you have on you. I must confiscate anything that is not allowed in the monastery.
Kurwa, mać. Jak ktoś mnie zauważył, że kradłem? Nie mówcie, że ktoś mi... Ja pierdziu. Wytrych. Straciliśmy. No szlak by to... Jak ktoś mnie, kurde, poznał, że ja kradnę? Osiadujesz karę w więzieniu 24 godziny. Kurczę, jak gość mi zabrał wytrych, to będziemy musieli mu skosić go. Ja pierdzielę. Znowu musimy iść do łóżka. Gdzie ja w ogóle jestem, kurde? W łóżku ja już byłem. Teraz jest modlitwa znowu, kurde, ale spróbujemy jeszcze szybko tutaj. Mam tylko kartkę wyrwaną z księgi. Ale nie... Zaniedbujesz swoje codzienne obowiązki. Dobra, szybko tutaj skoczymy. I tą księgę zwinę. Mam nadzieję, że tutaj nie ma nikogo. Dobra.
This looks like the Saracen language. Ibn al-Hasan. That's who I'm looking for. Avicenna.
Dobra, 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 pięknie. Idziemy teraz szybko na modlitwę znowu. Cholera, czy te drzwi zamknięte? Czekajcie, gdzie jest ten Neflas? Dobra, a gdzie on jest? Tutaj? Idą wszyscy na modlitwę, dobra. Mnich. Mnich. Jest, brat Neflas. Dajmy mu tą księgę.
What is it, brother?
Here's the book you wanted.
Amazing. This really is it. Now I can use it to prepare a cure for our suffering abbot. Then I'll leave it in the library to make it seem as if brother librarian left it lying about. There'll be no investigation. It would be against his best interests. As he'll look like the one who wasn't taking proper care of the books. It will drive him mad. I didn't leave that book out, or did I? Is there anything I can do for you in return?
Piękne. Otóż zamek szafy skrywającej zakazane księgi. No to szafka była otwarta.
I'd be interested in finding out the background of the other novices.
That's a strange wish you have. And the only ones who know everything about the novices are the abbot and the prior. They keep a record of every monk in the abbot's book, but you'll never get your hands on it. It's locked up in the prior's study.
Thanks. You've helped me immensely.
No, thank you. About that book, don't even think about breaking in to get it.
Rejestr opata. Dobra, na razie skończmy tę rozmowę, idziemy się tutaj pomodlić. Już tego wytrychu chyba nie ma. Dobra, do szóstej się modlimy. Szósta godzina, cyk. Koniec medytacji. Wracamy teraz na posiłek. Mam nadzieję, że tym razem nas nikt tutaj nie złapie i kurde nie zabierze. Mam nadzieję, że odnajdziemy tego kapucyna i ukradniemy mu ten wytrych. Nie wiem, który to był. Ciężko będzie poznać po twarzy. Na pewno był z kapturem.
Why such haste?
Mnich, brat Nevlas, mnich. No widz już Jodek.
This is not a good time for questions, brother.
Dobra, idziemy jeść. Ale kurde, najgorsze to, że straciłem kurde.
Slow down, brother.
Slow down, brother.
Który mi to zabrał ten, te klucze?
Why such haste? Slow down, brother.
Dobra. Brat bibliotekarz.
What do you desire, brother Gregor?
Is it possible to learn something about the other novices in the library?
Only the abbot and the prior keep such records.
And can I see them?
No. The abbot writes and keeps his records in his chambers, and only he and the prior are permitted to read them.
I found this piece of parchment. It looks like it's been ripped out of a book. Do you know what it is?
Hmm. It appears to be a page torn out of Ovid.
Ovid? What is that? Is it the name of a book?
Not what, but who? Ovid was a great Roman poet. We have a few volumes by him in the library, but one of them vanished one day. Now I believe I can guess what happened. Brother Eustace, may the earth rest lightly on him, was quite narrow-minded when it came to classical literature. If a book had any mention of woman at all, he condemned it as a heretical work. If he'd had his way, all such books would have been burned. Ovid's The Art of Love must have been such a thorn in his side that he stole it from the library, tore it up, and hid the pages wherever he could.
Oh, would you like me to put the book back together again?
Absolutely. Eustace's wits weren't the sharpest, so I'm sure he didn't destroy any of the pages. I imagine he hid them throughout the monastery. It might take you a while to find them all, but when you do, you can rest assured Ovid will return to his rightful place in the library.
Good. I'll look around for it.
Thank you, brother. It's of no great importance, but if you can find all 10 pages, I'll be most grateful.
10 stron?
Where should I look?
If I knew, I wouldn't have asked you to do it. The pages of the book could be hidden anywhere, from the garden to the refectory.
I found a few pages of the torn up book, but I still don't have them all.
Wonderful. Keep looking.
I'd like to ask you some. Who's in charge of things?
Abbot Peter is the administrator of the monastery, but you won't see him. He's always traveling, and on top of that, he's...
And what happens when the old abbot...
Then, we elect...
Tell me something about...
Prayer, work, obedience.
Dobra.
Can you tell me something about the rule of Saint Benedict?
Ha! 7 centuries ago, Saint Benedict of Nursia wrote a collection of monastic rules, which we still follow today. They're read at every meal. The fundamental precepts are obedience, work, and prayer. We're fully devoted to serving God. The outside world, beyond the monastery walls, is foreign to us.
Do you never want to know what's going on out there?
And what should be going on? The sky is just as blue, and the grass is just as green. Perhaps the rulers change.
Dobra.
What are the roles of the...
Well, the abbot is the head. But he's not here now. Then there's the prior and the sub-prior... As a novice, you should be particularly mindful of the circators. They're the ones who maintain discipline and put.
Dobra, wystarczy tego gadania. Musimy teraz siąść i zjeść. Tutaj musimy chyba spędzić czas.
Here the prophet shows that if the
Czekajcie, muszę sprawdzić w dzienniku, bo nawet nie pamiętam, ile tutaj godzin mieliśmy spędzić. Zostałeś otruty. What the fuck? What the fuck? To mnie otruł. Zaniedbujesz swoje codzienne obowiązki. Kuźwa, znowu to samo. Fuck, ktoś mnie chce otruć. Chyba ten cały Antoni. Ja pierdzielę.
Anyone else would have certainly died.
What happened?
Let me tell you a little story. Once upon a time, there was a young boy. He was lost and miserable. He had no future. He was tempted by his friends into doing some foolish things, but he wasn't truly bad, because when it came down to it, he ran away rather than keep doing foolish deeds. His former friends didn't take kindly to that, though, and wanted to punish him. So they sent a hunting dog to find him and rip his throat. The boy wasn't stupid, though, and he knew that the hound was coming. He poisoned some food, and when the hound showed up, he gave it to him. He didn't expect the beast to live, but it did. And all of a sudden, the boy was sorry for what he tried to do. So he offered to make a bargain with the hound.
I think I understand you. But the beast would need to know what deal he's being offered.
You know, we're both pawns in someone else's game. They have plans for us. But we don't have to let them use us. We can just forget all about it. Go our own way. I was a bandit, and I was at Nyhoff. I've robbed and stolen, but I swear to God I've never in my life slain innocent people. What I saw at Nyhoff made me realize my life was worth shit, but I still had a chance to change for the better. Here in the monastery I've had plenty of time to think things over, but then you showed up and fucked it all up.
So the evildoer changes his ways and finds God. What exactly are you proposing?
Both of us can leave this place. You can go back to your people, and I can go somewhere where I can live out my life in peace, and no one will try to kill me. If we work together, we can both get what we want.
Dowiedzieć się, które z nowicjuszy jest świąteczkiem. Już się dowiedziałem? Czy Jodek to świętoszek? Nie. Dobra, mamy tutaj możliwość wykonania zadania na kilka sposobów. Możemy się nie zgodzić, możemy go zabić. Możemy też poprzestać na tym, co sugeruje i możemy razem tutaj z nim uciec. Później jak uciekniemy, to zresztą wszystko zobaczycie, nie będę spoilerował.
But the people who sent me will find out if I don't kill you.
They won't if we're clever about it. No one has to die. Before we make a run for it, will make it look like someone's killed me. Loads of blood, a tattered scrap of my habit, and footprints leading towards the river. No one will bother looking for my body there. There we'll split up. You go for your bounty, and I'll get as far away from here as I can.
Good. Let's do it your way.
Good. I'm glad that despite our initial discord, we could reach an agreement. Here, take something to calm your stomach. Now we'll need the keys to the monastery and some blood to make the tracks.
Odwrotna gietka.
What are you gonna do?
I need to get ready for a long journey. Prepare supplies, get some normal clothing somehow. That sort of thing. You can escape in that habit, but I need to vanish as fast as I can.
What do I need the keys to the monastery for?
How else will we get out? This place is practically a prison.
Getting the keys won't be easy.
I know, but Brother Salarius is a reformed thief. I'll bet he still has a few lockpicks lying about. If you know how to use them, they'll be worth finding. Or there's the hard way. Steal the keys from the prior. He carries them with him at all times.
They both sound hard to me. But needs must.
Zobacz klucze albo wytrych.
And where am I supposed to get my hands on blood in a monastery?
You'll find a parchment in the kitchen with a list of ingredients on it. All the things they're ordering. Add blood for making soup to the list. And when it's delivered the next day, take it before anyone notices it's even come.
Dobra.
All right, that's everything I need to know. I can get started.
Excellent. Come and see me once you have everything. And try to be as fast as you can. And Gregor, thank you.
That would sound more sincere if you hadn't just tried to kill me.
That's why I'm thanking you. For being so reasonable despite what I did. For what it's worth, I'm glad the poison didn't kill you.
Dobra, ja muszę chyba wypić i tak tutaj antidotum. O, dwa razy nagietka, żywność 5, zdrowie 30. Ile ja mam w ogóle zdrowia? Aha. Dobra, wypijmy to też. Jeśli chodzi o zadania. Jedz z ostatnimi. Aha. Dobra. To w sumie można by wykonać. Znajdź księgę opata. Złe nawyki. Sprawdź, co się dzieje w piwnicach. Jedno zadanie chyba wykonaliśmy, czy nie? Czy mi się wydaje? Księgi zakazane. Tak, to żeśmy wykonali. Wiecie co? Idźmy teraz do końca się tutaj. Gdzie to jest inwentarz? Wszystko. Tutaj musimy chyba do godziny 8 spędzić wspólnie posiłek.
Why such haste? Slow down, brother.
A spróbujmy tutaj jeszcze wejść na dół. Dobra, tutaj nikogo nie ma. Nie masz wytrychu. Dobra, będziemy się tutaj przyjść o innej godzinie. Idziemy się teraz najeść. Że tak powiem. Może nie mogę zaniedbywać moich... Dobra. Co to za żygowiny na tym talerzu? Od 6 do 8 musimy tutaj spędzić czas na jadalni. Iść pracować we fraterii. Zgłoś się u przeora.
Rush to pray.
Może pogadamy jeszcze z bratem.
I'm looking for something a little unorthodox.
And what would that be exactly?
I'm looking for lock picks.
Lock picks? And what would you like those for?
A tu i tu mamy więcej.
What's it to you? Do you have some or not?
Peace, brother. There's no need to get all worked up. So you heard I used to be a burglar, did you? I put it all behind me as soon as I took the vows. But I do have a few lockpicks left. I'll trade them for food. Get me a bite to eat, and you can have your lockpicks. Can't say fairer than that, can I?
Okej. Dobra, musimy skupować jedzenie. A jedzenie jest tutaj, moi drodzy, w piwnicy. Dobra, skupujmy mu to jedzenie. Za chwilę dotrzymamy komunikat, że zaniedbujemy swoje obowiązki. Dobra, bierzmy to wszystko. Szybko zanieśmy mu to. Mam nadzieję, że da nam jakieś wytrychy.
What do you desire?
Brother, I've a favor to ask. And I think you're the man to help me with it. Or you used to be, before you came here.
I see. So it's the dodgy sort of favor, is it?
Well, yes. I need to get hold of the keys to the monastery.
That won't be easy, I can tell you that straight off. A prior always keeps the keys close by him. So how exactly do you imagine I could help?
Muszę je ukraść.
Could you take the keys off him?
Rob the prior? You've got to be joking.
You wouldn't be doing it for free.
Then what could you possibly pay me? I'm done with my thieving, and you'd have to offer me a whole lot of groschen to change my mind.
How much would you want?
A princely sum, brother. This is no trifling matter.
That much? Where am I supposed to find that much coin? No one here has any money.
Precisely. But no groschen, no theft. And think twice before you ask me that kind of favor again.
Dobra.
I'm looking for some...
And what?
I'm looking for lock. What's it to you?
Peace, brother. So you heard I used... I'll trick.
Ile goś co za 20? 322? A skąd ja mu wezmę tyle kasy? Gość chyba powariował. Dobra, to bym chciał wziąć ze dwa wytrychy. To jest 32. Ale to bez szans. Chyba się nie wymienimy. Skąd ja mówię z 16, ale chciał jedzenie na wymianę. Ja pierdzielę. Dobra, moi drodzy, idziemy się pomodlić. Skończmy jedno zadanie. A raczej drugie, bo już jedno skończyliśmy tutaj w klasztorze. Tutaj musimy się pomodlić, znaczy nie modlić, a spędzić czas na nauce, zdaje się. Idź, opcjonalne, idź pracować we fraterii. Zgłoś się u prepozyta Nevelsa w warsztacie alchemika. Dobra, to chyba tutaj.
What troubles you?
I'm here to work.
Excellent. I've been waiting for you. There's the alchemist's laboratory. You'll find ingredients in the chests next to it. I want you to prepare 2 marigold decoctions. Once you finish them, you'll find me somewhere nearby. Don't forget to let me know when you're done, so I can check them.
Dobra, moi drodzy, tutaj sobie skończymy ten odcinek. O kurde, ale mamy tutaj rzeczy. Można by tutaj wymienić za wytrych te rzeczy, które tu mamy. Ale to już będziemy kończyć w następnym odcinku te zadania, które tutaj rozpoczęliśmy. O, mamy wyrwaną kartkę z księgi. Drugą. To będziemy się też odszukać. Te podarte kartki. A tym razem, tymczasem kończymy materiał. Dzięki za wspólną grę. Trzymajcie się i do zobaczenia w następnym odcinku.